This is a question about God in particular, to the extent you can identify Om. Is he real? How did he communicate you? How would you give me a...
For one thing, I hesitate strongly to call God a he, because that completely misses the fact that we're talking that intelligence, that force of love comes out of pure oneness. All of duality, dark, light, good, bad, you know, red, blue, every bit of that, male, female, every bit of that comes together in that realm of oneness and that creative aspect of God. The other thing that's very important to point out is that God, I see, is the very source of our conscious awareness. A lot of this is going to boil down to kind of semantics and having to reassess definitions of things. But I think in essence, the worldview we're putting out there is one that very strongly sees consciousness as the fundamental force in the universe, that there is a God force of consciousness, and that each and every one of our human consciousness is simply a facet on the gem of that one mind, of that God force, which is not just humans and not just life on Earth. All sentience throughout the universe, throughout all of eternity, participates in that kind of God force. And so for me, it's a whole different way now of looking at the nature of reality, where consciousness is fundamental. And if that's truly the case, then it's very easy to see how human mind, especially if it's just a filtered form of a more primordial mind, that it can all be part of one process. And I believe that's where all the evidence really lies, is that in our very conscious awareness, we are one with that creative force of the universe. Now, I think from my point of view, time is a tremendously mysterious topic. And our notions of past, present, future lining up as they do in this material world, I would say throw that one out the window. That is a huge part of kind of the Maya, or the illusion of the stage setting on which this drama is to unfold. But understanding that out about time is crucial, because many people say, okay, well, if this source of our consciousness is this God force, can we assume that that God is the same one we've been talking about that created the entire universe? I would say that assumes we have a lot more knowledge than we have. We're very, very confused about time flow itself and just about what now is. So I think let's not jump the gun and try and pretend we're explaining anything about the original intelligence behind creation of all that exists. Let's start dealing with what we've got going on right here and right now, and what we can show about humans and what they know about the universe. And right there, you've got a very deep mystery about time and about beginnings and endings. So I think it's wide open territory for opening our minds to a much bigger picture.